Origin to destination, A to B. The triumph of human civilization relies on our ability to cover ever larger distances. Travel is essential to life as the blood in your veins. From the turn of the 20th century, the automobile has shaped the man-made world and profoundly enriched the way we live. It shifted our perception of time and space. Days and weeks on foot or horseback became hours on the road. The miracle of flight further amplified our ability to reach further and faster than ever before. But to fit in an increasingly systematic and mechanized world, we find ourselves having to behave more like machines. In our striving for efficiency, have we lost empathy for the traveler? Efficiency shouldn't be about how much more work you can squeeze into your day. It shouldn't be how quickly you can get to where you're going, but how you get there. What if autonomous travel can eliminate the stress that lurks between A and B? Could autonomous technology be used to provide a space for you to live your life on the move, whichever way you choose? The 360C is a link that provides seamlessness between origin and destination, so your life, work, relationships, and well-being don't have to be put on pause just because you're on the move.